The circumference of a sphere is 2 times pi times r. So we multiply 2 times pi times 6.37 times 10 to the 6, and we get a circumference of 40 times 10 to the 6 meters. The surface area of a sphere is 4 pi r squared, which is 4 pi times 6.37 times 10 to the 6 squared, gives us a surface area of 509.64 times 10 to the 12 meters squared. And the volume is 4 over 3 pi r cubed. So we multiply 4 over 3 times pi times 6.37 times 10 to the 6 cubed. So we get 1082.1 times 10 to the 18 meters cubed.